Buen trabajo, guerrilla.
You're
nice to see a friendly face.
I hope they bumped you in holes. Over here. Thanks to you, Benitez's defenses are spread out all across El Este. Now's the perfect time to attack her headquarters. The problem is, we don't know how many soldados are there. So, here's what we're going to do. You, La Moral, the Ancianos, and that tank are going to quietly get on the island. We use that rusty tank to punch holes in the fort, then keep shooting until Benitez is dead. She probably planned for a lot of attack scenarios, but I'm sure pontooning a tank to her island wasn't one of them. Rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map.
All this dust is terrible for my pores.
Buen trabajo, guerrilla.
Vamos.
You look well.
Libertad, La Moral, and the legends. All.
Mierda.
Dímelo.
Nice bet.
Hello.
Oye.
You follow up on this.
Que bola?
Do you know about the reservoir nearby? The soldados are planning to rename it for Castillo. They've been forcing the supervisor there to store their weapons and supplies for them. You should swing by if you can.
Thank you.
¿Qué coño?
That's a good horse. Come on.
¡Mira para atrás, ahora!
¡Dios mío!
Vamos. That's it. You're okay.
Easy.
Thank you.
Come on.
Easy now, easy. Easy now.
Let's go. Better watch myself here. Thank you.
that with a cocodrilo.
Good job. Military's not
guerrilla got word that soldiers at the checkpoint are just dragging people out of their cars. We even heard of secret executions. Clear it out.
I wonder if that place even has records of Castillo's war crimes.
Waiting for you. My baby Tigre. A big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So, I'm Santos?
No. You are me, the Fist. Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
There. I just imagined us destroying the Navy. We doing this?
You kids today. You're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
Elias! Attack!
Thank you.
I'm good. Looks like this way's blocked.
I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them! If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside! Excelente! That tank was their most powerful weapon! Now, it's time to kill these fake Yaren rats!
Thank you. have to kill you myself!
Fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, El Tigre.
You are trapped and have nowhere to go. You will die here alone. Your friends are dying out.
Cállate!
Get me the fuck out of here.
Let us out!
Open my cell! You can do it in the control room!
Now, how do I open the door? Benitez went in. I bet some button on the console will do the trick.
Just like you!
Fuck!
You think I wasn't ready for an attack like this?
Don't move! Stay down!
Come on.
Teddy is my middle name.
Better watch my step.
Benitez.
Ojo por ojo.
¡Viva la moral!
Benitez!
Couldn't have done this without you, Danny.
That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? It's what that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
Sí, mama. Same mistakes, new faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain.
Enjoy your trophy.
Benitez is private stash. Huh? Salud.
Enough with the pics.
Victory, Danny.
I thought I was Bebe Tigre.
Nah. Danny Roja will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Because your war will fucking end. Viva la moral!
Sí, viva la moral!
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
As you can see, Mr. McKay, everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it.
Did they do it?
Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral is a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations.
Are you a legend? Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a strict...
Open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa? In the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. I watched them die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing a Castillo has done for Yara is rape our land. And you will do the same thing, Gao.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen these chains, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo! Or you can do your country a favor. And kill yourself.
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.